Hey guys, how y'all doing? This is Chibi. Today, guess what I'm having? Some couscous green, some rice and them butter beans. I call them butter beans, so whatever you call them, that's what it is. But anyway, okay, so like, yeah, and guess what I have? You know, I got. But anyway, I see y'all Friday. My Friday was good. I went and get my hair done by my girl India. I have a date. Hot sauce. Yes, hot sauce. You know, you got your hot sauce. Hot sauce. Yes, you do, you do. So what else I got? That's it. I'm starving. Eat all day. I'm ready to dig in. I'm ready to dig in. That's it, girl. You can't dance. Yes, I can. But anyway, let me pray that we can. I can eat. Yes. So, thank you, Lord, for this food. I'm about to receive on my body. Let me know on my body. Lord, I love you. I thank you, Lord. I thank you so much, Lord, for everything. Continue to do for me for everything you already done for me. For those who don't have no food, Father, provide for them. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. You see all that steam? You just get out the oven stove. Out the oven stove. I should have put this in the plate. That's fine. My couscous coin. Basically, those turnips. And, turnips and kale. Duh. And here, I put some, I season it with turkey neck. I was gonna do fried fish, but I didn't feel like doing all that. That's everybody else had spaghetti. So, that's good, Lord. Thanks to Lord for that good food. Yes, ma'am. Oh my God, look at that. See all that back there. Lord have mercy. That's a strong bottle. I done dropped this bottle a couple times. It went nowhere yet. When I get me a blender, I'll make my own hot sauce. Because I'm sick of buying hot sauce and stuff. Oh, I cracked the tap. That's all I cracked. It felt like being in the heat. Oh. I don't know why I didn't get a knife. I was forgetting to do that. It was like $5 or $5 for $10. I don't know why I bought some. Cause we have a tree in the backyard and there. That's all. You know, sometimes when you eat, you need protein. This is hot, honey. I just take it out the stove. Mm-hmm. call baby beans. That's why I call it butter bean. Y'all know what they call it. You know it's not butter. I call it butter beans. But y'all know what they call it. So don't come for me. No, because that's not butter bean. I call it butter bean. I've been calling it that since I was knee to the house, to the ground. Knee high to the ground, whatever they be saying. This hot sauce gives it a good flavor. Make it spicy. Good night. I hate when that happens. Some always fall out my fork. I love green. I mean kales. You get your kale, collard green, mustard, and turnip. Mix them up together. You'll stop somebody. Or you will just eat collard green on it. Hot dog. I like this avocado better than the big one. The big one don't be like, don't have no taste sometimes. It is hot. I know you said, why she didn't get a knife? Because I forgot. Oh, I should bring my water, but it's okay. I drink this. I'm about to throw this to the side and get my water. That's why I don't drink soda. When it come up, it look like your head about to explode. Didn't feel like eating meat, but for some reason I grabbed that turkey meat. Only meat I meat season my meat with I bring with this turkey neck or turkey leg, turkey wings, because I don't eat pork, so. If I eat pork, I'd be big as the house. You gotta rush me to the hospital. I can't eat corn corn. Those people I know in Florida, right? They had a it was with poison of pig. So I said, I went to the pig, I'm like, he eating good. He was big too. I didn't know he was listening. I didn't know the pig was listening, but anyway. I said, wow, that's a lot of bacon. And then the pig said, He was sitting there. I think it was a she or him or whatever it was. They were just sitting there eating. So, I said, wow, that's a lot of bacon in there. The pig stopped eating. He said, I didn't know he'd know what I was saying. Yeah, that was a lot of bacon. Ribs too. I said, that was their pets. That was it. I told him, wait on you hungry, I bet you be eating your pet. Your pet be in your stomach. Cause you all fat. Like, they bring in fruit and all that stuff. The bell pepper will give it a good flavor. Bell pepper and green. Oh yeah. Bell pepper and green gives it a good flavor. That's why you don't talk when you eat it, because it could be coming out. God, I'm telling you, the bell pepper. Give a grin a good hit. Give it a good flavor too. I will try to get some onion. But the onion went all the way in the bottom. Give it a good flavor. For those of y'all who love, put it in your booty. If you don't want it mush up, take your sunscreen, put it in the side, and saute your red pepper. Oh, you don't even need to do that, and just eat it like that. You have to say, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Have you singing like Major Bean? I said, you got a fork right away. Why are you using your hand? Yes, I have it. Oh, Lord. I miss whites. They have whites in a minute. I have some tilapia to take out. I'm gonna fry. Oh man, too much. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Jesus. This is good. It's amazing when you eat. It's like music to my ear. Everything be happy. Your belly, your mouth, and wherever we go. Be satisfied. You know, after this, right? Because I already cleaned the kitchen. After this, your girl gonna go lay in the bed, take her pants off, and first I'm gonna take a shower. Lay in the bed, watch some Western. Call me old. Okay. I love to watch them, though. Holy God, in mercy. Soon as your girl got home at 3:40 something, because the bus was late, he had to see me run, try to get me a cup of coffee. And when I tried to put my stuff, my coffee was cooked, my water was boiling, I was washing the green. Put a little detergent in there. Just a dab, and put your green in there, let it soak. And rinse it out about 6 or 7 times. All your creatures be out of there. That's how I was learning to wash my green. My fork say I talk too much. a una iPad medio pen wonder. The fact that you are poor, you would think I'm lying. It's hot. Can barely get to it. So I hurry up make this spaghetti in the meantime, because I don't like to feed them late. Too late, not too late. Where the food can digest before they go to bed. Me, it doesn't matter to me because every time I eat, better believe it, I'm going to bed. It's like when if I want to go to sleep, give me a full stomach meal, a full plate. You can give me like 5 seconds. I'm going to bed. I'm going to sleep. I'm sleeping. That's why when I travel, I don't eat. I just nibble there. If I eat a full meal, we ain't going nowhere. And simple. I want my water, y'all. Layla! Lee! Lee! She be acting like she don't hear me calling. Yes. You bring me my water. I said leave, but she sent you. You know them preteen when you call them, they don't come. I said that one, thank you, put that one back. I call Lee. Lee sent Brittany. I can do the song. Going to the website, girl. Guys, to water my thirst. Ohio, where they used to drink water back in the day. A pond. Pond, lake, whatever it was. You can tell I watch the most Western. They'd be walking for a mile, they'd be glad to see that water running. That stream running. Stream, right? The little house in the prairie, the where turn, no, the mountain, I mean, what they call it, I think I would let you. Marshall Dillon, Marshall Dillon, and what is that name? He's sexy to ya. His name is guys now. Cute and tall. Yes. Not buying. And Joe. I forgot Joe Wheeler name. They call him the kid. And the judge. You've been on my mind, oh sister. Oh. I said, I was married now. Did you hear me? I was married now. God, I tried to tell you something. Mm-hmm, I'll tell you something. Say hush and eat the mice. Yeah. Yeah. Speak, Lord, speak to me. In my soul, speak to me, speak, my Lord, speak to me. I'm full, y'all. I'm full. You know when I'm full, I start saying all kind of crazy stuff. Speak, Lord, speak to me. You call me ugly, but thank God I'm here. Everything you did to me, I already did to you. You tell Papa to beat me, Miss Silla. I kill him dead before I let him beat me. It's gonna rain in your head. Oh man, my belly is full. I'm leaving with whatever her name was. No, you not. No, no, I'm leaving. You can't take my sister away from me. I'm sick. I'm full. You know, when you're full, you start getting happy. I was talking to him, popping a needle here. Oh, y'all. I can eat no more. Ooh. Oh. Hey, guys. If y'all like this, please like the video. Give it a big thumbs up. Hit that bell right there. Whatever that is, leave that comment right there. You know what I'm saying. But anyway, love God, love yourself, and love yourself. That's what I say. Okay, love yourself. Love your family. Be blessed. I'm full. It's over for me. I'm going. This morning when I woke, yeah, I ain't had no doubt. This morning when I woke, yeah, I know the Lord will provide for me and take care of me. Oh, yeah. Bye, y'all.